There needs to be a certain level of fear and respect where a man imposes, but you don't have to use. You know, the reason why they call it a great equalizer, the gun, is because you knew I had it. But that doesn't mean I use it. What's the whole purpose of jujitsu or martial arts? Is for the other person to know, look, bro, you just don't want to fight. That's all there is to it. I have no desire to fight you. But if we do fight, it's going to be very bad.